But the Oglala Sioux tribe say they were able to get meth and alcohol off the streets thanks to tips from the public.
Officers say they made the bust during a recent traffic stop in the Kyle area. A person was arrested for distribution of alcohol and meth.